I guess I could hit a rock too, that works. Give me them diamonds, boy. I shot the fucking explosive arrow at the car. It went through the car and hit the ground.
Let's get you somewhere else.
Thank you. Alright. Looks like we're back on track. What now, Marty?
Nice work, man. Cutoff system is offline, and the pipeline's wide open. Take it out.
How far away is it? It's actually danger close. Let's go. What the hell is that? This must be the pipe he spoke of. Deuces. Alright, what now? I guess the water isn't high enough.
Water is everywhere. Hey, remember what I told you. I need your help to get out of here. The guys are pissed. They want blood.
No shit, they're pissed. Thank you. Damn it! Pass through the fucking car! It passed through the fucking car again.
The other side, one of the guys flips out, and I'm not kidding. Friggin' loses.
Like what?
Jackal,
it's
a sign.
You
can't touch the water.
Let's have a look at it. Orders, man. I need to hold your weapon.
The Jackal and this psycho merc. I'm amazed we are all raven lunatics.
This is the worst idea I've heard in a long time.
I assure you, Greaves, I thought this through. It's for the best.
Easy for you to say. You're sitting in the first seat.
Come in, my friend. I have excellent news.
What now?
I've been in contact with Mbatue. We have decided it's time to bring an end to this conflict. The people are troubled, too much unrest. It has to end. Here, I want you to take this to Mbatue. He is at the Seko Brewery. Tell him I accept his terms. Go on, take it. In exchange, he will give you a diamond attaché case. Bring it here, and then we will know we have a good faith arrangement.
Best watch your back, mate. Times are changing.
See him out.
What's up? This truce sucks. It's gonna make life hell for guys like us. So listen, do this job like he wants you to. Pick up the diamonds, but don't deliver them. Bring them to the airfield instead. We'll be there. A pilot's coming to pick us up. But he's only gonna do it if we can pay him. With the diamonds, see? I'm serious. Bring the diamonds.
Wants me to bring the diamonds to the airfield, eh?
Don't like the sound of that.
Hey man, what's up?
On the way to the bar, too.
Chinese crap.
I told you not to pick it up.
My last gun busted, I needed something.
Garbage gems with every goddamn shot I take.
Calm down.
You think that nut job's gun gems look bloody light?
So talk to the sergeant. Get the proper AK-47.
You already did. Stuck with this. It's gonna be complete.
This thing means business. Absolutely disgusting. What the hell happened here? Doesn't look like any kind of truce was signed. Oh shit! Where's the case of diamonds? And who would just leave this here?
Come here, I'll cut your throat. It's you. If you're here to help rubber stamp that ceasefire, you're too late.
A peace agreement. What a joke. A comedy act.
You think these men wanted peace? They wanted privacy is what they wanted. They wanted the world to stop paying attention to them so they could go on with their raping and pillaging. In peace, you see. It's gonna stop. I'm gonna stop them, and they'll know. They'll be cursing my name when their blood comes spurting out of their necks. And you're not gonna stop me. You think I don't know you, what you're about, what you came here to do? Wake up. I used to be you. They're gonna think you did this. A dirty mercenary who'll do anything for a payout. That's good. It means the war will start all over again. The real bloodletting has begun. We're gonna cure these men of their disease, you and I. We're gonna pull it right out of their veins.
What do you got there? Diamonds?
The fuck did you kick me for? Oh, I don't have any weapons. That's fucking
wrong. Yeah, it is you. Unbelievable. When I tell you how those warlords are gutter trash, so are you. Where the hell were you with the diamonds?
The pilot left us. I told you he would if he didn't have the diamonds. And then the soldiers came and grabbed us, and now here I am. They're blaming the assassination on us, all the foreigners. They say once we're gone, everything will be okay. That's it.
Get up. How about you go fuck yourself?
Pick him up.
Is that Marty? I don't see a way out of this one. Oh shit. That's convenient.
Must be you're here. Where's the doctor? I need a shot. I know you came back for me. Thanks, but you better go. Can't get any worse than this, right?
Now we can leave. Fucking way is out, bro.